did.
Nothing I can discuss.
Detective Wheeler.
Jimmy.
Yeah, will you confirm that there is more than one killer?
I will not.
Well, of course there was more than one, unless the killer was a hypnotist.
Beg your pardon, ma'am?
It's illogical to suppose there's only one killer. The Clutters were tied up. To tie them up, he'd have to put his gun down. Once he put the gun down, the Clutters would run for the hills.
I don't believe I know who you are.
Or what?
I'm from out of town.
What's your paper?
Ladies' Home Journal.
Oh, I'm not a reporter. I'm a writer.
May I see your press card?
Good heavens, I don't carry any such thing. But I do have a passport back at my hotel room. Would you like to come back and look at my little picture?
Anything else for you, folks? Coming
around, you
didn't care whether or not the murder was
solved.
Quietly. Would you folks care for a cocktail?
Gin and tonic, please.
I'll have J&B on the rocks with a tiny curl of lemon and a splash and a half of water.
A what? On the rocks?
J&B. It's a type of scotch, dear.
You want me to see if we've got any?
That would be a wonderful beginning.
Yes, ma'am.
I think we need to come in a little under the radar here.
I know where you're headed, but you of all people know how impossible it is for me to modify myself.
I'm not saying get married and have kids, but maybe come in on little cat's paws.
It's no use. This cat has long, noisy nails. Anyway, I'll call Dewey's office in the morning and request a proper interview. It might better suit his vanity.
Thank you.
In the meantime, In the meantime, let's start talking to people. We don't need his blessing for that. I think we should just speak to people on the street.
Yes, and in our nicest way, the way that would most put people at ease, say.